I am the prisoner, yet you look the more tortured. By now, Sahir is in the presence of my father. His last hours will be spent in agony, begging for death. That doesn't please you.
I thought it would. Having Merlin to hate, it's like a piece of Sarah that I can still hold on to. But once he's gone, so is another part of her.
She would want to be avenged.
Can you remember the sound of Sarah's laugh?
When Sarah was first brought before my father, the moment he weighed her apprenticeship or her execution, she bore witness to a demonstration of his power, one that inspired terror in all who had come before. But Sarah laughed. It was so innocent, so genuine. That was the moment I fell in love with her, I think. All I knew, all I craved was to hear her laugh once more.
Thank you.
I'm in no mood for conversation.
You'll want to hear this. There's something that I need to tell you. I can't live without you knowing. The guilt is far worse than anything you could do to me. I lied to you. And you believed it. When I told you that Malcolm killed Sarah, he wanted her dead. You put certain things in motion. But I am the one who fired those arrows into her chest. And when I made the deal to give up Malcolm, I promised you your vengeance.